Good evening. And welcome to our concert. My name is Laura Chakoratova, and I'm one of the organizers of Bulgarian Concert Evenings in New York, and we're very excited to be back in person. Thank you so much for joining tonight. We have a wonderful string quartet, the Harrington String Quartet. They came especially for this concert from Texas. And they feature Bulgarian players and a lovely, lovely program. For those of you who would like to learn more about Bulgarian Concert Evenings, it's an all-volunteer organization, and our goal is to present lovely chamber music concerts here, year around. And for the last almost 2 years, we were online. This year, we're mixed online and in person. As you see, we're recording this concert, and it will be streamed soon, so we can reach a wider audience. And I'm available if you have any questions about the organization. We have one more of these concerts coming up in June with musicians from the Metropolitan Opera and our co-chair Anna Stoic on the piano. And also on May 24, we have a special benefit concert, which we will host at the Kosciuszko Foundation, and which is one of our ways of funding this series. So take a look. We have a wonderful program. We're going to present some artworks and music and Bulgarian wine. So those of you who are interested in supporting us further, please join us. On May 24, which is Bulgaria's national cultural holiday. Thank you so much again, and enjoy the concert.
Thank you. three novelettes. Three wow. novelette. There's no impressionistichny. Frank Bridge is not played an awful lot by a string quartet, but these are very, very early pieces in his career. Mm. So I hope you enjoy.
Thank you. Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.